Hey guys, what's up? Kennedy Price here, back at you with a brand new reaction video. Today we're going to be reacting to Dancing with the Devil by Demi Lovato. I was debating whether or not to put makeup on in this video because, like, I just feel like I'm going to cry the whole time. I love her so much. She's been my inspiration, even though, you know, she's had her ups and downs. She's not perfect, and that's what I think is so great about her, is like she puts out the realness in the world. Like, this is really what happens, and you can like bounce back from it. I'm glad she made this album. I heard it's more of her story than like hits per se that they put on the radio. I don't even know if they've put any of her songs from this album on the radio. I haven't been listening, so if they have, let me know. Also, if you've heard this album, let me know what you think as well. If you like this video, give it a thumbs up and make sure to subscribe to me for more content and hit the little notification bell. I guess that's what people do when you want to know when I upload. I haven't been uploading in a while. Kind of been taking care of myself. Sorry that I haven't been uploading. Yeah, it's kind of been hard at the time. Kind of going through some stuff. Also, I am moving to Sacramento. Fingers crossed by the end of the year. I need to talk to some people to move and make everything finalized and see what the best option is out there for me. So hopefully I will be in Sacramento next year this time and living and maybe barely making it by. But that's not what this video is about. This video is about my reaction to Demi Lovato's Dancing with the Devil album, because I've been wanting to listen to it so bad and haven't, because I wanted to make a reaction video to it. So let's do it. By the way, that's my cat, Gucci. I've heard this one. I saw her perform it on an award show. Talk to my piano, talk to my imagination, confided into alcohol. I tried and tried. Myself, I wouldn't cry. Oh, like tearing it up. I don't know why I get so emotional over this stuff. Ugh. There's no one really that can help you but yourself, and I think that's a harder pill to swallow than no one wanting to listen, you know? Because there's people always out there that are willing to listen to you, but in order for them to help you, you need to be able to help yourself. And that's a big lesson that people need to understand. This is Dancing with the Devil. It's just a little red wine, I'll be fine. Not like I wanna do this every night. I'm gonna highly encourage you guys that's watching this to go after this video or pause this video and go watch her Dancing with the Devil series on YouTube. I almost cried every single episode, but like I said, I'm just very like emotional when it comes to her. I don't know if it's because of myself, how much I love her, or like how much I've been through and haven't reached that point, and seeing someone that has reached that point just fucking wrecks me. But yeah, I highly, highly suggest you guys go and watch Dancing with the Devil series, Demi Lovato, on YouTube. It's very informative and very eye-opening, and it kind of, yeah, just takes you a little bit deeper into what this album is portraying or saying, you know what I mean? So yeah, watch that after this. I love her power chords. They're so good. Oh, so clean. It's freaking, ugh. I didn't want those innocent eyes to watch me fall from grace. Tried to protect you. I want to direct you to keep you from my mistakes. To tuck you. Pretty.
I love you, Demi. I love you too. I asked if anyone could hear me as I danced with the devil. And because of that, I was blind. But now I see. Let me take you on a journey. One that sheds the skin of my past and embodies the person I am today. This is the art of starting over.
I always have to like take a deep breath so I don't cry. Okay. So, ICU is about when Demi was in the hospital. She woke up from like her being under, right? And Madison, her sister, younger sister, was sitting right next to her as she woke up. I'm crying. Oh! And she literally couldn't see her. She covers it more in the documentary, and Madison talks about it too. It was, yeah, I love you, Demi, was from Madison, and obviously Demi said I love you too. So it's just so cute. I love it. I love that, like, that tight family sister bond. I love when brother and sister are really close too, but like, I just love that sister bond. It's just so sweet. Give me a pen, I'm rewriting another ending. It didn't turn out the way that I wanted. It was the cure, I was ready to be sure. So I let him tipper under the surface. But it didn't take long to realize that the woman in me does not cry. Yes. That was good. I like that one. Candy apple, I went home without a prize. They're all laughing, keep on laughing, so am I. Opening party, yes, we're all lonely people. Yes, we're all lonely people. Romeo has no sequel. Okay, I know this is like really random, like really random, but the way her vocals are and the way the beat is, I just like instantly thought of Louis Tomlinson for some reason. I don't know, is there a song of his, maybe there's a song of his that just kind of resembles this? Or this song resembles like a beat of his song? One of his songs? I don't know. I made the connection really random. Don't you do that when you like make random connections to songs that don't, you don't really know why, but it's just there? Facts. Good song. Oh, I love guitar. I've lost 10 pounds in 2 weeks, cause I told me I shouldn't eat. And I've been to hell and back, but this isn't that. Cause when you say nothing, it's much worse than things I've overcome. And you don't think I see the way you don't look at me. I'm not afraid of natural disasters, but I'm so scared if I undress that you won't love me after. And I've been to hell and back, but this isn't that. You don't look at me. It's the way. I don't even have to say anything. Like, I don't even have to stop these songs most of the time, but I do just to like add some input because like my facial expressions aren't enough. It's the way, I don't really need to explain anything. It's the way that she, everything I've thought is in the song. It's, I don't have words because everything is just written. It's insane how much I connect to people I don't even know through music. It's like what I've wanted to say has just been written by her and sung by her, and now I'm just like, well, I don't know what to say now. You know, like if I were to write an album, I want it to be my story and like how I feel, but a lot of what I feel and a lot of what I've been through is a lot of what other people have been through as well and put out into music. So I don't know what I would write, if I would write, but I don't know, maybe I feel like at least one album, even if it's not chart topping, is in my future sometime. I would love to write an album with people that are writers and are musicians, but it's my words and I'm just singing them. Like they're helping me put it out. And that's what I want to do. I've always wanted to do something like that. You don't think I see the way you don't look at me. Captain Mouse tried to make me Barbie sized and I obliged. Leather over my eyes and 100-degree heat. People out here getting fired for chocolate in the backseat. It's a true story. I won't say no. For years, Demi could not have a regular birthday cake because they were regulating what she ate and she had to watch what she ate. And for years, obviously, she's had like a love-hate relationship with food. And on her 27th birthday, I think they said they had 3 different cakes for her, in which none of them was watermelon cake. And she was just so happy. Like it was, I don't know, it was just a freeing moment for her. Seen the devil, yeah, I met him last night. Had conversation, yeah, I think he's alright. Seemed kind of funny, yeah, he kind of my type. So long since I better than that. I'm better than that. I can't move. Alright, I'm gonna put on a hoodie because I'm getting cold.
Approach with caution. I can get overwhelming, but in the best way. So baby, if you think you can handle me, please handle me carefully. But since I met you, I ain't running from nothing. Baby, you could be just exactly what I need. Cause I'm strong in a way that I know how to show you my fragile. I'll be gone in a minute if you don't know how lucky your hands are.
I wish I could have that with someone other than myself. Taking the words right out of my mouth, right out of my brain. Ugh. Did she say, or if you're anything in between? Is that what she said? I love that because, yes, exactly. Exactly.
You know, I've been really good on my own lately. Like, I don't need anybody or anything. I'm feeling good by myself. But if somebody comes along and they just look at me the right way and they tell the right joke, I don't care if you've got.
Through the side streets, right by the house where you grew up, our names in the concrete, they're lasting way longer than us. It's to make it look so easy, yeah, to make it look so easy.
Her voice, so beautiful.
Through the gift shop, I'm keeping all my souvenirs.
Beautiful. Good song. Hallelujah. You know, get leave. You don't need him. You don't need any man that's gonna treat you like that. Mm-mm. Nope. Men like that, they're tainted forever. Cause you're always gonna look at them. You're gonna be like, you're the person that fucked over a great girl. And now you're with someone else, and I hope you enjoy their life with them, but I hope they did to you what you did to her. Petty? Maybe. It's just always going to be in the back of your mind. And it's like, why'd you do it in the first place? You got your 15 minutes of fame, but like, now no one cares about you anymore. Like, Love it. I love that one. This song is like a breath of fresh air. Like, it feels like that period of time after you kind of, you're free after struggling for so long. And you're just kind of out in the open and you're happy and you're free and you're just living life the way you want to. You bet your ass, once I move to California, I'm definitely playing that song, like, over and over again. Anything that has to do with California, I am playing that first week in California because I made it in my eyes. She really covered Mad World? Is this like a cover? Oof. Ah. So pretty. The harmony. I didn't know I needed this till now. Oh my God. That's so good. Butterfly, butterfly, butterfly. Butterfly, butterfly, butterfly. It sounds familiar. Butterfly, butterfly, butterfly. Hi. Forgiveness is the hardest truth. It's something that you have to choose. Well, at least I got my heart from you. That much I'm grateful for. Her vocals are so good. Ah, so beautiful. I love it. I've been called an emotional disaster by myself and by so many others after. When I chose drugs over love, money over trust, till I found us. Now I'm in a good. It's very pretty. I have to pause this because every time I want to talk, like, I just listen to the lyrics. I just love it. I love the whole album so far. I know I just paused in the middle of a good song. I love the guitar. I like how calm this one is. I like just, I don't know. This album just hits differently. This one just feels more real. It's not forced. It's not pushed. It's not pressured. It's just, I don't know. Something about it is just like calming, and it's like an album of exactly where she needed to be. And it's like this feeling of just calm and happy and figuring it all out, and just her story, how she wanted to tell it. It's just, it's beautiful. From the lyrics to the harmony, to her, the melodies, to everything, the way she's like storytelling in this. And it just like brings this picture to my mind that hasn't kind of brought that kind of picture to my mind ever. I don't know if I'm like over explaining it, but it's like, it's perfect. It's everything that it needed to be. Reconciled with okay. Through bad situations, fix the foundation. Now I'm doing alright. Beautiful. We're just two tangled souls made of roses and thorns. Cut it through concrete. You got me. So don't let the sun set on our love. I fall, I will tear apart. Oh, cause I'm lost without you, without you. Absolutely beautiful, in a good place. And I basically summed up what I thought of the album. It's everything that it needed to be for her to tell her story. It's not anything chart topping in my eyes. It's amazing and it should be in the charts, but it, like, the way music is now and how repetitive it is and how catchy it is, I don't think any of these songs are gonna be in like the top five, you know what I'm saying? But it's not about that at all. It's about her telling her story the way she wanted to tell it and the way it needed to be told in an album. And it's absolutely brilliant. Her vocals are incredible. The lyrics are everything that I could ever imagine them to be. They're just amazing. And it's so incredible, like I said, how I can relate to someone that I don't even know so much through music, through their words. And I hope she stays in a good place. I hope she puts herself in the position where she's surrounded by good people and nothing but good people to help bring her up and, you know, keep her humbled and not go back to that place that she was before. And I think a big part of it is her not wanting to go to that place and not wanting to be that person that she was before and actually be healthy and happy and centered with it all, you know, finding a good balance, living her life to the fullest as she's meant to. That's my view on this album. What's your guys' favorite songs if you listen to the full album? If this is the first time listening to the album, as it is mine, let me know what song you like from this video. And if you're gonna listen to Dancing with the Devil after you're done watching this. Anyway, if you enjoyed this video, please give it a big thumbs up. Please subscribe to me if you haven't already. And if you have, thank you so much. I appreciate it a lot, more than you know. I love you. Thanks for watching. I will see you in the next reaction video. Peace out.